Dear Ate Kathy, I would like to share my story of how I met Smiles Remittance. Last 2018, I totally moved in Okinawa, Japan with my mother. I am quarter Japanese and I am in charge to support my younger brother, and I don't have any idea how to send money in the Philippines. So I use the JP Post Bank. However, it is very expensive. 65,000 yen takes 4,000 service fee plus $3 charge in the Philippines. Then they got their money after 1 week. I was so disappointed and I was thinking and searching to find another way. Suddenly, I met some Filipino and they introduced me their church. I asked them how they send money in the Philippines. Three of them said that they are using Smiles. So I downloaded it as soon as possible. After a couple of days, I got a letter. When I opened it, boom! It's the Smile remittance card. By that time, I am excited to use it. In my first remittance, I sent money around 41,000 yen and I paid only 1,300 service fee. And the rate is 0.4821. I was so happy that day because it's just a minute they receive the money. Imagine my first remittance through bank. It's 1 week versus 1 minute. 2019 since I use Smiles until this year 2021, and I have 3 cards now. I lent one to my sister. Having a quality of service, high rate, cheap service fee, and instant remittance, I can support my younger brother's educational fund well. I can give my present to my relatives and friends too. From the day I knew about Smiles, I didn't find or bet in any other remittances. I stick on Smiles and never doubt about their service and the quality that they are giving to me. And for my family in the Philippines. To my fellow Filipino, thank you for your time. I hope I inspire you to my Smile story. Thank you.